In the gentle rolling hills of Northern California, a new breed of winemaker.
Well, this is the 750 Mega Blaster. This thing sends out 120 decibels of sound, takes care of every bird problem I have out here.
Is turning this time-honored tradition on its head.
I won't hurt you that much, should I?
From the wine ambassador.
This is our provincial Italian courtyard. Many people feel it evokes Tuscany. I like to think of it as kind of a French chateau.
To the indie winemaker.
Now, other than my picker's hands, which I make sure are always clean, the nails are trimmed, mine are the only hands that have been part of the entire process.
From the critic.
How did I become the man you see standing before you?
To the cop.
Are you smoking grass?
No, I don't.
Let me look at you. Let me look in your eyes. Are you lit? You are lit! Spread them! Spread them! All right, this is what I'm talking about.
From the wine marketers.
I don't have to drink wine to love wine, and I certainly don't have to drink wine to sell wine.
To the wine drinkers.
We wanted to know the real wine country.
Everyone has gotten a little unhinged.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Ah!
You guys may want to turn that off. I'm not sure what we're dealing with.
Or as we say in the wine business.
No cops, right? Who's in the tank? How did they get in there?
Corked.
Is that a camera, fool? Turn that off right now. What did I get?
Once the playground of the rich and famous.
Like all of a sudden, I'm like more than just a winery owner. I'm a scholar, gentleman, just because I own a winery.
We need something a little different. So I'm thinking, let's do a Burgundy, dude.
You can only make a Burgundy in France.
Oh, yeah. Sake.
Winemaking has become a game for everyone.
Can we get a newer wine? Something fresh?
And sometimes a full contact sport.
You wine fascist!
This film will not teach you how to make wine.
All these workers make me extremely uncomfortable.
Or how to drink wine. It will introduce you to the folks that know all these things.
You can look back on this experience and go, whoa, what a trip with the dames.
And you can judge for yourself.
Oh, God.
Are they cork?
Excuse me.
Or no?
And Golden Hustler Award goes to Cork.
I'm hungover.
Houston, we've got it.
It ain't over. Till it's over.
I'm hungover.